Alright. Why seriously the gonna be the only human in this room? Wow, it put me in a room that doesn't have anybody in here. Okay, I think what I'm going to have to do in this case anyone else gonna come in here? No. Alright, I think what I'm going to have to do in this case is back out and then come back in. Nope. Same thing. Alright, I'm gonna try again. Yeah. Nope. Different courses this time, but I'm still the only one in there. So, I have no idea what's going on now. Really? Wow. This game's really gonna screw me over, isn't it? Okay, finally someone else came in. Here we go. That's better. After a few minutes of about nothing there, we're actually going to get into a race now. This game late. So yeah, this game finds another way to screw me over by making me wait around for like almost 5 minutes in an empty room before someone finally comes in. Anyway, I think I'll still get second though. Yep. So now I'm over 100 points. Finally, although I think I ended up losing out on doing at least one race because of the waiting I had to do. You know what, it's okay though. I think that last race, I think it was the fourth time so far that I've placed second in a race. Let's see if I can actually win a race this time. With how competitive some of these races are. Thank you. course they take the one that I go for. That always seems to happen. Always taking the item box that I am aiming for. Me up to 111. Super Bell Subway is going to be the next one. Of course I miss those coins, naturally. Thank you. was, I think, my fifth, second place in this event. But I got a kid near the end, so third place it is. Bringing me up to 121, which is still a pretty good score. Looks like it's gonna be Mount Wario. Oh, I did not have a good start to this track. Oh! I missed! I missed those coins. Bullet bill. Alright, that'll help me out here. Ah! I didn't even get to use my second slot item. Actually, I think I did start to use it, but got stolen right away by a Boo. And I missed an item. And last place. I was hoping to avoid that, but nope. I think that bad start at the beginning of the track kind of killed me there.